vest!
Thank you.
does indeed pack a punch.
This is KevSeaRudy21 here with a glitch on Dereis. This glitch will allow you to get up top of this fence, and you need to know how to do a knife plunge for this glitch. So figure that out on another video on YouTube, or just watch me closely.
You're getting pus all over my pants!
Okay. So I charge my knife on the zombie, run up here. When he goes past there, I knife, and ooh, nice on my first try. Then I am up here. You can run all the way to the other side if you want to. I don't really feel like I need to right now. So I'm just going to chill right here. And
below me, Hundeverse! Thank you. is medicine.
Shivers and shakes come over me. Aha. Why bother? I have little need for these dumb coughs. I will be surgical in my dismemberment. Was ist los? So much lead for the dead! I'm a poet and I didn't know it!
Alright, go ahead guys. If all of you stand by the Thompson door and do not open it. and you only have to worry about the guys coming from three different windows, and they'll all just pile up by me. If you stand right where I am or kneel, the zombies will not be able to hit you. They're just going to pile up down there, which you'll all see in a minute. Here they come. Playing as white, which is good because all the zombies will see me more anyway. Alright, so as you see, the zombies are all just piling up down there. I can just shoot them for points, whatever. And your friends can stand up there and shoot them if they want. Max ammo. Oh, double points. Alright, so this is the fence, standing on the fence glitch on Derise. Stay tuned for more glitches. I'm going to go over a few more on this map, so just check out my other videos, guys. Like and subscribe, and have a great day.
Hey, they're dead now. Spawning in the door. A zombie's even coming. Yeah, look at the stairs and the dark ground up there.
Yes.
Oh, behind you! Okay, is this a dark round or a normal round? Let's teleport. Never seen this.
I hope it can I
Oh, they cheated us for a dark round. I got one bullet in my ray gun. Yeah, it's all spawning. It is a dark round. Ha ha ha.
Yeah, and I'm gonna die. Oh no. Just an endless dark round. Oh, that's the last one. Oh, that's the dog round. I don't like that.
must you tease me, master? Kill quickly, yeah. With skill, no. Match ammo! No shortage on this front!
Yeah. such a flurry of lead. Beautiful! Stay below me, Hundeverse! They're going to need more body bags. Ah, it does indeed pack a punch. Thank you.
The doctor likes his medicine. This cowboy is not amusing. Why bother? I have little need for the dumb coughs. Kill quickly, yeah. With skill, no. So much lead for the dead. Ah, I'm a poet, and I didn't know it. Ah. Taste of death, sweet kiss. To kill quickly, yeah. With skill, no. The surgeon will cut quickly, yeah? To kill quickly, yeah. With skill, no. Out there.
The doctor likes his medicine. This cowboy is not amusing. Kill you for your insolence! Below me, Hundeburst! Under what Reich is that fair? I'll kill you for your insolence! Surgeon will cut quickly, yeah? So much lead for the dead! I'm a poet and I didn't know it! Such a flurry of lead! Beautiful! They will be all over the floor, under walls, under ceiling! Oh, they will be all over the floor, under walls, under ceiling! Thank you.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it and enjoyed it, feel free to check out another one of my videos, like the one right there on the screen. And of course, subscribe to me if you have not already to stay in contact with me and see more of my content. And my story will be, of course, in the description of this video and every other video, or you could just click on the screen. Just like you can click on the screen to subscribe, you can click on the screen to read my story and hear where I started and how I got to where I am today. Alright, thank you guys so much, and I'll see you all in the next one. Take care.